Speaking of pools, the one at the Lieutenant Governor's residence near Harrisburg is once again going to be open for swimming lessons for kids this summer. The pandemic kept it closed last summer. The residence has not been used since Lieutenant Governor Fetterman took office, he and his family choosing instead to continue living at their home in Braddock. 2 years ago, they decided to use that pool to teach children how to swim each summer.